All right, so let's talk about the difference between Vaseline and Aquaphor. Both of these are fantastic products, and most people will do amazing with either of these when it comes to skin healing, skin barrier repair. The major difference is that Aquaphor has a lanolin in it. So if you're sensitive to wool or lanolin, you really want to stay away from Aquaphor and stick with Vaseline. But the truth is, I love both of these. They're my favorites.